What's good, YouTube man? You already know what it is. It's your boy Adam. We're going to have the word back with another video. Today, we're not really going to be doing much. Today is Christmas Day. We didn't open our presents on Christmas. We technically did because it was 12 o'clock, but we opened our Christmas present last night at 12. So technically we did, but yeah, so I'm not going to be having, you know, us opening presents because we already did. But anyways, we're not going to really be doing much. I'm going to go around vlogging, talking to everybody, saying happy Christmas to everybody. And yeah, but before we get into this video, the vlog, like, subscribe, turn off those notifications so you never miss a video just like this one, man. Follow my Instagram, TikTok, link in the description. Without further ado, let's get into this vlog. Let's go. Let's have a good day. Merry Christmas. I love you. Merry Christmas. You want to be on the vlog? It's Christmas. So guys, for Christmas, me and her got what? Oh, we got to take a picture of this. With the white Air Forces. Like, look real comfy. Like, real cool, that lighting. But guys, me and her made a deal. She's gonna, because I got two pair of Air Forces, white and black. I'm gonna give her $5. That lighting. I'm gonna give her $5 if she laces both of them. So do you know how to lace?
I just lace mine.
Let me see how yours look. Let me see how your Air Force Ones look. The shoes that she got are the same ones that I have. And then I got another pair that are in black. I want to hydro-fit mine.
The laces are too long.
Can you put them in? Yeah, I'm gonna do that. So look, these are literally mine. Not mine, but I have the same ones as hers. Hold on. I have the same ones as this. She's gonna lace these.
All I have to do is tap it and it'll focus.
But yes, sir, today is Christmas. We opened all of our presents yesterday. We couldn't wait. We technically opened our Christmas presents today because at 12 o'clock is when the day changed to the next day. We opened our presents at 12 o'clock, literally. But yeah, Merry Christmas, Mother. How's your Christmas been? This is a Christmas vlog. I was just telling them that we didn't open our Christmas on Christmas Day. Well, technically we did, because it was at 12 o'clock. But yeah. Show you guys what I got for Christmas real quick. These all white low top Air Forces, size 7, you know what I'm saying? And I have another pair, is black. I had my sister lace both of them for me, but bro, instead of buying a bunch of Felis, bro, I'ma just get me a bunch of Air Forces. Like, I have shoes that you guys haven't seen me wear yet. So, sneaker collection coming soon. Be ready for that. But yeah, I got these Air Forces. These black Air Forces right here, you know what I'm saying? Size 7. My sister had laced these up for me, such as my white ones. The white ones, she laced them, but they're not hanging like these. These Air Forces right here, like, they're hanging on the laces. But I got these. Sister has a speaker, and every time I take a shower, I always take it from her to listen to music. But now I got my own speaker, you know what I'm saying? I got this for Christmas as well, so I'm about to be jamming out to my music. I'm gonna be jamming out to Exotic Wingo, Merry Christmas. Link in the description for that song. It's my song. This Cantu Natural Hair Wave Whip for my hair, like to make it, you know, curly. Not curly, but wavy. Like, I'm gonna start putting this in my hair now every time I take a shower, and my hair is gonna be like really wavy. Like, I'm gonna cut my hair, because I have it in a bun right now. I'm gonna cut my hair up to here, and it's gonna be like really wavy. So yeah, I got this. I got a brush for my hair for that Cantu thing. Axe, bro, I got the Axe deodorant. I got all that stuff, the cologne. I got all that stuff to smell good. Hygiene is good for you. I got the shaving thing, you know what I'm saying, for me, so I can shave my side, my mustache, you know what I'm saying, because I'm grown. I'm supposed to be shaving myself. So yeah, I got a shaving packet or whatever you call it. I got so much freaking clothes. I'm not gonna show you all of my clothes. I have a lot, like I have a bunch of clothes like that were in a box. My mom bought for me for Christmas, and I literally put them in my cabinet. I'm not gonna take all of them out and show you because that's gonna take forever, bro. So that's really what I got for Christmas. But I have a lot of clothes that I do not wanna pull out on camera, bro.
What's up, guys? I just wanna go ahead and have a little talk with you guys. I just really appreciate all the support, man, that you have been giving me. For my new coming fans that are coming to TikTok, to YouTube, I just want to appreciate you guys so much. You don't know how much it means to me, man, and I love you with all my heart. I wouldn't be here if it wasn't for you, man. Like, I was just sitting here and thinking about it because I posted this thing on TikTok, and I was telling people, because they don't believe me. Like, if you text me, I know a lot of people text me on Instagram, but I will text you if I get a chance. So I posted this video on TikTok saying, if you text me on Instagram, I will reply. And a lot of people are just texting me saying, I love you. Thank you for the good content. You know, keep it up, the good work. And I just really appreciate, like, all the good stuff you guys can say to me. Like, I don't even know how to explain it. I just love you guys. Thank you guys so much for everything you have done for me. 2019 was the best year of my life. Hopefully 2020 will be better. More gifts to come. I don't know, man. I'm just so grateful for everything you guys have done for me. And I really appreciate it from the bottom of my heart, man. That's all I really wanted to say, man. But yeah, I love you guys with all my heart.
That's gonna be it for the end of the video, man. If you enjoyed, like, subscribe, turn on post notifications, follow me on Instagram, TikTok, link in the description. Merry Christmas to you guys. When I upload this video, it's not going to be Christmas, but Merry Christmas to you if I haven't said Merry Christmas to you. Hope you guys had a wonderful Christmas. 2020, we're taking over Wingo Squad. We are taking over, man. It's been your boy, Exotic Wingo, and we out, man. Slap, you dig. Merry Christmas.
Me and you, baby. You and me, baby. Me and you, baby.